Vieira playing it in again for Petit. And it's another one. It's 3-0. Manu Petit gets the roar of acclaim from his president. And France are the new world champion.
You know, football has been a religion in my family since a long time. My brothers, my cousins, my friends, my father. I was born in a family surrounded by a lot of sport discipline. So I had no choice but to play football. My brother died very young. I was with my parents in Monaco, and my two oldest brothers, they were playing a game in Normandy. And it was a Sunday, and I received a phone call in Monaco, in my friend's home. And somebody told to my parents that my oldest brother died on the pitch. At that time, I was very close to become a professional footballer. I was training with the first team, but I was still playing with the academy. And so it was a transition for me, and it happened that period, you know. So it helped me a lot, unfortunately. It gave me the courage and the anger to become, as soon as possible, the joy of my family. I think less people, just like people in general, I think sport is very important, especially football, because for me, football is the perfect interpretation of what is life. You have the rules on the pitch, you have a referee, which can be the cop, you know, in the society. You have the opponent, who can be, you know, the people who you fight against. Then you have your own teammates, and for me, it's like a team or a family, so you have to help each other, you know, to reach your target all the time. So, you know, you have to fight against your own personality all the time. And you have to refuse that condition all the time, because this is your own dignity, your own life you're playing with. And I think it doesn't matter what people think about you, but I think the most important is what you think about yourself every morning when you wake up.